Well, earlier today, a spokesperson with the Albuquerque Housing Authority told me that although the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development is closed because of the government shutdown, they were able to make some adjustments to last through April.
For 20 years, Jeanette Duran has lived in subsidized housing.
It's alarming, you know, that this keeps going.
She, along with many of her neighbors, are concerned about their housing with the government shutdown.
We don't know what's ahead. You know, if this keeps on like this, we just don't know what could happen to us.
They would put us out in the street, yeah. They sure it alarms me.
While tenants living in Section 8 and public housing facilities are concerned, the Albuquerque Housing Authority says they don't have anything to worry about, at least not right now.
We received our funding for January, and we'll receive our funding in February. And then we have reserves that will sustain our operations for at least another 3 months after that if a budget is not approved.
In New Mexico, most Section 8 and public housing properties are funded by the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development, also known as HUD, which is currently closed because of the government shutdown.
We feel like the federal government is going to protect housing in this country because it's very important to the economy.
While the families who live in these homes are relieved that their housing won't be affected right now, they just want the government shutdown to end.
Yeah, this is supposed to be the strongest country in the world. I mean, what are we doing with a closed government?
Settle this, you know, open the government. There's a lot of people affected.
And housing officials tell me that even though HUD is closed because of the government shutdown, they still have a skeleton crew available to help with any inquiries or problems that may arise during this time period. Marissa Armas, KOAT Action 7 News.